keep on looking stupid till you don't look stupid. That's it.
What happened to me, man?
What do you mean? That little thing you did? I want to feel that way sometimes. Like this.
So take your two fingers.
Can you put on a movie or something?
No, fuck you, bro. You used to have a 24/7 stream, bro. Now there's nothing, bro. Oop. Whatever, bro. Just like Dylan, bro. I'm joking. I'm just because I'm gonna go to bed, bro. I'm sorry. You say what?
No, you're not.
Don't need to rash heart in the shit, you sound like a passion. You know I'm living this fast life, and I know I gotta get the cash right. We all cop the film swell right. Right.
That shit's smooth. Fuck you, man. I want a donut.
There's a penis picture of mine floating around somewhere.
Well, guess what? We found it.
I love my friends.
Okay. What you say?
No more monkey jumping on my back.
Tell
him.
Can make you smile if you like to waltz with potatoes up and down the
queen.
I'm gonna be the first brown king of England.
Hey man, if you make it, you make it.
Shit. Are you gonna be my wife? Maybe the first queen.
Nigga, you were definitely a bird in your past life, nigga. You're a fucking crow.
It's
a bird.
Nice, easy, and fast. That was
first chill. You wanna have both arms up, money on Snapchat, nigga.
Second,
we're gonna snatch that game.
Exactly.
It's our nigga right there. Let's go.
I'm on Snapchat getting money.
What we doing?
We're
cursing
money
the
game.
Queen of England, bro.
I mean, she's all right though.
That nigga got a little fro coming in.
Been coming in. This got a
lot. No.
Baby kneecap.
Just follow my fingers. Look down, look down, look down, look down, look down, look down. Sleep. That's it. Let it go. Let it go. So in a moment, when I count to three, Dark Shark, NASA is planning on going to Mars.
What the fuck?
We've got you here, our first Martian, when I count to three. So one, two, three. Just sit up, open your eyes. Hey there, our first Martian. What's your first impression of planet Earth here? What'd you have for breakfast this morning? Just follow my fingers, look down, look down, look down, look down, look down, look down, look down. That's it. There you go.
Stupid, but shot is totally Rufus. Can possible not raw nah, niggas resembling Rufus.
Still out here watching a golf? It's actually cooled down, thankfully. We got a nice cigar going right there.
Yeah, it has cooled down. Wow,
is that an orangutan? Is that an orangutan? Wait, hold it, hold it, hold it.
Why?
We're still out here watching a golf.
You guys act black for $500.
Oh, freedom.
Oh, freedom. Oh,
freedom. Oh, freedom. God damn it, bro. It is,
Whereas masculine men will tell a woman what she needs to hear, mm-hmm. even if she doesn't like it.
Hey, woman.
Yeah, babe.
This guy I found on TikTok, this child's application that I have on my cellular device, had told me that masculine men only tell women what they need to hear. And do you know what you need to hear right now?
What?
You are capable. You are smart. You are intelligent. You are beautiful, and you are a valued member.
Whereas masculine men.
Real word. Yeah. Hey. Memphis Town Townhouse, your boy coming hard on the beat, boy.
Know what it is.
Yeah.
Can you say alligator?
Alligator.
Good job.
Can you say hippopotamus?
No. Can you say alligator?
Alligator.
Good job.
Can you say hippopotamus?
5 rules for being in my car. Rule number 1, if we're swerving in and out of traffic, don't worry, don't say anything, because I know what I'm doing. Rule number 2, don't mess with the music, don't ask for suggestions, nothing, I control it. Number 2, my seat's like this for a reason, don't touch it, don't move it. Number 3, if it's under 100 degrees, we're going window. Anything over, yes, we can do AC. Rule number 4, if you see I'm about to race somebody, don't say anything. Just enjoy it like I'm going to enjoy it. Don't scream either. Number 4, my arm goes right here. Y'all don't care what you do with your arm, just don't put it right here. This is my area. Number 5, your feet don't belong up here. They belong all the way down here. 5 rules for being in my car.
Damn.
My dad ain't had to do one thing for me. He only had to do one thing, nut. He ain't got to do nothing. That's all my dad ever had to do was nut. My dad ain't had to do one thing for me. He only had to do one thing, nut. He ain't got to do nothing.
Not only you, but I've had like multiple people ask me what the full ceiling looks like. So let's finally show you guys. And I'll show you the whole movie room too. So here we go. Took like 5 days, either 5 or 6 days, but it was definitely well worth it. And what's cool about it too is it can do multiple colors, or it also like react to music. So if I wanted to do like a thunderstorm, it'll react to the thunder. And then Alexa, turn game room lights purple. What's really cool too is it's Alexa activated. Alexa, turn game room lights blue. Even lights up the posters a little bit. Pop glows in the dark. And yeah, you got the PC gaming setup here, got the TV, got the reclining chairs, gotta have that, some of the movie posters.
My dad ain't had to
do one. And not only you, but I've had like multiple.
Did you know that in Spider-Man, Mary Jane tells Peter Parker, go get M. Tiger.
That was sick though.
Go get M. Tiger.
This proves that she is stupid, because she doesn't realize that he is Spider-Man and not Tiger-Man.
This motherfucker don't miss.
No, he's fucking good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
He's good.
In the heat of battle, he don't miss.
No.
In the heat of controversy, he don't miss.
No.
This motherfucker don't miss.
Do you know when I was homeless? I told God every day, if you let me make it, when I get there, I'm gonna tell everybody it was you. Well, guess what? I'm telling you that it was him. I have no education. I ain't got a degree of any kind. What you see today is a boy that come out the bottom. Do you know when I was homeless?
Look at them,
if your girlfriend's Asian, has nice curves, and looks good in black, bruh, that ain't your girlfriend, bruh. That's the brand new Hot Wheels R32 Skyline from the Fast and Furious series. Yo, check it out! If your girlfriend's Asian, has nice curves, and looks good in black, bruh, that ain't your girlfriend, bruh. That's the brand new Hot Wheels R32 Skyline from the Fast and Furious series. Yo, check it out! But I ain't worried
about it. Alright, listen. Alright. You wanna know about summer. I told baby girl, man, Christian P, no time for a thing like Gunner. My boys got my back and I keep it rules, my G's, my skis, 100. No Miley Cyrus, I'm breaking it up, my G's, my bros, Montana. Bad B, wanna know about summer. I told baby girl, man, Christian P, no time for a thing like Gunner. My boys got my back and I keep it rules, my G's, my skis, 100. No Miley Cyrus, I'm breaking it up, my G's, my bros, Montana.
Send this to your bitch ass brother, just to remind him. He's a bitch, Yurt.
Oh, I bet, bro. Say I won't.
Alright, y'all. He's in the other room right now. Well, I'm gonna jump into him, see if he gets it. Oh, fuck yeah.
What was that for?
Huh?
Like, send that shit to me.
Send what?
That video.
Oh, I just called you that you're a bitch.
Oh, my bitch.
You just are.
Don't call me that shit again.
What are you gonna do about it?
Stupid bitch, I'll fuck your shit up.
Yeah, okay, bud.
Send this to your...
What the fuck, nigga? He getting shit back?
China!
Can I get a...
Within 1 second, I'm going to finish all this.
All these books?
Yeah.
All right. Already? I'm watching. Yes. Go on.
No. What was fast, so you didn't know.
What did you just do?
It's because I'm fast.
You are fast. That's what? What did you want to tell me? You just finished reading all those books.
Yeah.
What did you learn from the book that you just read?
Read it out. Let me hear you.
So, what did you?
Hello.
You said what?
The first one is pretty good.
Is what? Really, really.
So now, within 1 second, I'm going to finish all this.
All these books.
I have to go do my chores.
All right.
Bye-bye.
All right. Watch it.
Bye-bye.
So now, Within 1 second, I'm going to finish all this.
All these books.
All these books.
Yes. Go on.
Officer, my wife is missing. She went out yesterday and she hasn't come home.
Okay, what's her height?
I'm not sure. Maybe around 5'6".
Okay, weight?
I don't know. Not slim, not big. Color of eyes? Sort of blue, I think. I never really noticed.
Okay.
What's the color of her hair? Well, that changes all the time depending on what hairdresser she goes to. What clothes was she wearing when you last saw her? Could have been a red dress, maybe a blue one. I don't know exactly. When she left to go somewhere, did she go by car? Yeah, she did. And what is the make of that car?
It's a high-performance 560 horsepower Audi in a very specific grey silver metallic paint. It has 8-speed pedal shift automatic transmission and a 6.35-litre V12 engine, generating at least 560 horsepower. It has a Z51 super performance package, larger than normal alloy wheels, GT bucket seats, satellite navigation, and unfortunately, a little thin scratch on the front left door handle.
Don't worry, sir. We'll find your car.
So now,
officer, my wife is
feel the vibe. I ain't stressing today. Yo, I ain't stressing today. It's tripping balls. I'm stylish. Black talk, big t-shirt, Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that dime. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up his side. Sheesh.
One hidden sign of past trauma can be when someone's highly observant. These people often, but not always, grew up around regular abuse or just general chaos. From a young age, they had to learn how to read the adults in their life and try to predict things like, is mom drunk tonight or is dad in a bad enough mood to hurt us again? Their nervous system stayed on constant alert in fight or flight mode. And by necessity, they had to get really good at observation skills and reading things like body language and tone of voice to see if they'd need to protect themselves or even their siblings. And since the nervous system doesn't know time, they stay in constant alert mode even later in life because the nervous system thinks some other incident could be coming just around the corner. These observation skills can be a big advantage in certain circumstances, so the first step is figuring out when they serve you and when they don't and how you want to proceed from there. One hidden sign of past trauma can be when someone...
Yes, hello?
...one's highly...
Hola.
Hello?
Fish sticks! Chocolate pudding. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Ah!
Ah! Fish sticks! Chocolate pudding. Oh! I was 26 years old, man. I was struggling. I didn't have nothing. And these people owned the furniture store in Cleveland. They took me in and gave me my first contract with my little carpet cleaning company. When I became a comedian at 27, I didn't have money to travel. They gave me an account at their travel agency. And man, I ran up a bill like $11,000 just trying to travel and make it. Them people right there. Hey man, I got money now, Rich. Been looking for you for years, man. I was all.
Cause I'm lost in the way.
Yo, bro, you can't park here. Seriously, you gotta skedaddle. You want me to call? I didn't realize you were chill like that. All right, you're good. That dude was so sick.
Ladies and gentlemen, earlier Tia got a very special announcement for y'all right here, right now. I'm gonna give the mic to them. Let's go.
All right, so first and foremost, thank y'all all for coming. Appreciate y'all. Definitely got to give a shout out to everybody that played a role in this.
Not everybody, because some people came and didn't even bring a gift.
Say something, because this kind of gives me wedding vibes.
at my wedding, a lot of people came, but they didn't bring a gift. So if you came to the baby shower and you didn't bring a gift, you can leave.
She didn't mean that.
No. Damn.
I meant it, Pam.
It's the baby hormone.
It ain't no hormone.
She didn't mean that.
I meant that.
I meant exactly what I said. So if you didn't bring a gift, you can get up and go. I said what I said. Yeah, I did.
So disrespectful bitch. Yeah, she is wrong. They're already there. Like, fuck it,
man. My goodness.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, my God. That wasn't even planned, but I got it on camera. Oh, my gosh.
My goodness.
My goodness.
Fuck's sake.
Oh my gosh! Dude. What do?
Do some things to her now, Bruce.
Nah, Charlamagne and Selena does look good.
All right, Bruce, let's get down to it.
Who killed your parents?
I don't feel comfortable talking like
Bruce, that. Bruce, I know you're Batman, Bruce.
Not Batman. I'm out of here. I don't feel comfortable.
Bruce, where's Robin, Bruce?
I do some things to her now, Bruce.
Nah, Charlamagne and Selena does look.
Is what it is, but nothing's the same. Sighting trying to upgrade to the main. Toxic love, can you please stay away? Only.
What do you want? What do you want?
Who let you ride here?
Joe let me ride here.
No.
Joe mama.
No.
What do you want?
1 egg. Got him. In the kitchen eating chicken. If my parents wake up, they gonna listen like, who that making noise in the kitchen? It's just a little baby boy eating chicken. Hey.
Kitchen eating chicken. If my parents wake up, they
don't listen.
Kneecap, what's up, man?
What's up, cute? What's up?
What's up, man?
What's good?
Yeah, chill right here, man. How you doing?
Chilling, bro. Streaming, watching some stuff. You are Instagram not reels.
Right. How you
doing?
Losses after losses, I just wonder why.
How to calculate 6 percentages. Let's go.
So, what is 7% of 300? Well, in order to do this, we have to know what percent means, so let's break this word up. So, per and cent. So, what does per mean? Per means for each. And cent is a Latin root word that actually means 100. So, in the word percent, it literally means for each 100. And now, how many hundreds do I have? I have 1, 2, 3 100s, where this is 100, this is 100, and this is 100. That makes up 300.
Okay.
Now, how many are there in each 100? 7. So I have 7 in here, 7 in here, 7 in here, and all I have to do is just add that up, and that equals 7 plus 7 plus 7, which is 21.
Seven,
so 7% of 300 is 21.
Seven.
How to calculate quick percentages. Let's go.
Trying Nigerian food, baby. Goat meat and jollof rice. I should have jello first. Bismillah.
How's that rice?
Oh, that's good. The meat time. Bismillah.
Got meat.
Oh, this is perfect.
Dry ass jello.
Thoughts are the electrical charge in the quantum field, and feelings produce a magnetic charge in the quantum field. And how you think and how you feel broadcasts electromagnetic energy that influences every single atom in your life. The thought sends the signal out, and the feeling draws the experience back to you.
Yeah.
So then if the person...
Jack, hold on.
Oh my god.
Jack, hold on.
I'm only coming out to play. Nothing more that I hate in this life. The wrong impression, I only have one to make. You can open your palm, waiting to catch a break. The cards will fall where they may. And what about me? I believe in fate. They wanna know where I'll be in 5. But what about today? What about tonight?
What's good, Ivan?
Only one at a time.
Bro, you should fucking scream for that shit, bro.
So precious. It's yours, it's mine. Only one in a time. My lashes.
Dream.
My rap attack is nonstop. Until I drop in a pine box, my mind plots and spots the heads funds like GameStop. I'm always on the track. I bet they wonder, can my train stop? It can't stop. My rise is in the skies, it ain't a plane drop. No nonsense conscious. Attitude is like a nice.
Nah, Monster shit, how are you? Your chat is so late. I think so. I don't know why. Maybe you have like latency. But, I tried to like click it together, I don't know why. I tried my best though.
Don't open it.
Yeah.
Don't let that other cat in, bro. Don't let that cat in here, bro. What are you doing
up here? I don't know, maybe. I guess so. Maybe hey, my reaction is slow.
What is he doing?
I shit you not, guys. Yesterday I met a guy called Walters from Magalgas.
Who's that?
Now he says, suck my dick. And that just doesn't really, it's not a homosexual reference. It's just what New Yorkers basically say when they're just trying to say
New York's ass. Thank you.
Now he says, suck my dick. And that just doesn't really, it's not a homosexual reference. It's just what New Yorkers basically say when they're just trying to say basically fuck you.
10 9 8 damn. 7 6 5 4 3 2 1 0 10
No, I'm here and there, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Streaming right now too, bruh. That's good, but how are you though? You good?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
How's the child? I got 460 downloaded, 450 upload now. Let's go! That's what's up.
You streaming right now?
Yeah.
What platform?
Right now,
Twitch.
Bro.
Just go to Twitch search and just like right kneecap by the P's
and streaming. Okay.
Sir. Hello.
Hello, Spree.
Oh, really?
Yo, gang. Yo,
gang. Hey, you fucking weirdo. Stop it.
I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Slaughter Gang.
I missed it.
Hey, baby, kneecap.
Yeah.
I need my friend anything, please.
Okay. Who said that? Who am I muting? Hello?
Okay, brother, can you unmute anything?
He's
asking you.
Alright. 3 a.m. You wake up to find that you can't move, and you have trouble breathing. You see a dark figure in the room with you. What is sleep paralysis, and is it demonic? Sleep paralysis is a natural biological occurrence that can be used by demonic beings.
You look like you're here with a bunch of friends. Are these all your friends?
No.
No?
What are they talking about?
Then why are you here? Do you like Chicago Sky? It looks like you do.
I have never heard of this group. I have never heard of this.
You've never heard of Sky basketball, the women's team? You know they won the championship, right?
No.
You didn't know that? Well, now you do.
No, I do, but I still don't really know anything else.
All right, do you know who this guy is playing today?
No.
What are you looking forward to today with this group?
The buffet.
We should get you on the court today, huh?
Okay.
Let me see how you shoot your threes.
I don't shoot threes.
You look like you're here with a bunch of friends. Are these all your...
Why are you crying, baby? Stop crying!
That's why. You know, that one's relatable. I'm like that all the time.
What?
Okay.
Hey, you should get one of those eye trackers, man.
Me? Why?
So we can track what you're seeing on your fucking screen.
Eye tracker? What do you mean eye tracker?
Oh, they do this eye tracker thing, so it measures your eyes and shit, and like it measures it to the screen, so then it's really accurate too. So whatever you're looking at, it a little
can't I like get an what do you call it thingy on it?
On
software?
I think so, but you won't be able to see it as well. So
let me go to Snapcam if I even can run it. And search up Snap. What'd you call that? Eye tracker.
It's an actual like software.
Do you have like the thingy? Can I do it like on the camera? Or I have to strip something. Hold on. Let me search it up.
You gotta look at the YouTube one, so.
Yes. I'm going to YouTube right now.
I'll Google.
Just eye tracker.
I think it's called Toby.
Yeah, it's Toby Eye Tracker. Yeah, that's like... Advanced phone camera and machine learning algorithm have now paved the way for a new form and view natural phone behavior remotely. Ten free eye tracking software programs. Okay. So there is free software. Alright, I'm gonna get the first one because that's usually X Labs,
like
webcam.
Yeah, it's just
a
Twitch extension, really.
Twitch extension? Yeah. X Labs.
I think it's an actual thing. Physical thing. I have to buy.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so expensive. 207 euro.
Just to track my eye? No, I'm good. I'm gonna try the alcohol. X-Lab. I just need X-Labs. So I can track it from the camera itself. You know? Who's here?
Select your hardware.
Show yourself. Female.
What is that, man?
Female, shut up.
Oh, it's me, hello. I'm fucking famous. I'm famous.
Shush.
No.
Shush, nigga. Shush, nigga. Shush. I need to turn off Snapcam, because Snapcam is just like, you know, trash cam. Just gonna eat my PC RAM. come on, X Labs. Come on. Uploading files. Uploading files. Let's go. Yes, what am I doing? I'm waiting for. Okay, welcome to X Lab. Welcome to X Bar Launcher. The launcher of progress, but once you complete, you know if I all go in one place. What's this? Single player, multiplayer, survivor, zombies. What is this, bro? What the fuck did I install? Modern Warfare? What the fuck? Bro, forget about the eye tracker thingy.
Yeah, just play Modern Warfare.
Okay, this video is corrupted. This video is corrupted too. A lot of videos are corrupted. What's going on?
I think you just need to keep going down, and then you'll be able to come back up. Like, when you go down far enough, and it starts playing the stuff below, you should be able to come back up to look at it.
That's the issue. It's not letting me do anything. It's just lagging.
Oh.
I think it's time to... Yeah. So I'll go home and then relaunch the sir. Then I gotta relaunch the thingy. Yes. That's how it works. I got a fake Android. I got a fake Samsung 20 Ultra system going on my PC.
Ultra.
Yes.
Ultra.
Samsung 20 Ultra. So I still have an iPhone, a Windows, and an Android somehow. If I needed any Android like thingies to like try out the new Android and shit. Yeah. Not really. I like iOS more, bro. For me, I'm an iPhone guy.
I like ISIS too.
Oh, fuck you, nigga.
Nah.
Fuck your ISIS, nigga. The RAM is eating the application. Yeah. Alright, cool. Gotta refresh that shit.
Jeez Louise.
Burger King, Burger King, Burger King, Burger, Burger, Burger.
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 No, Hungry Jack's.
Burger.
Hungry Jack's.
Bacon, barbecue bacon burger. Barbecue bacon burger. Barbecue bacon burger. Snapchat's not working. Why is Erkin playing on Android boy and shit? Okay. Why y'all recommend to me shit?
Kingdom of Nations.
Nigga.
Yeah.
Assalamu alaikum. Alaikum
assalam. Allah. 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 Welcome, welcome. Welcome, guys. Welcome, welcome. Nice come, man. That's funny. Habibi, تكفى لا تسولف اصبر اصبر هدي هدي سلطان هدي شي شي. Yo. Nice. Good.
مغط جاي ما يتمغط الا انت
جاي يتمغط اصبر اسكت انت اسكت صوت اصلا انت قاعد توضحنا
هذا واضح انه عربي يا ولد مو واضح عليه
اي اسكت اي
صوت اصبر اي كاظم مينون والله ولا طقنا خلاص تدري
انت قوي جدا والله يا فندم
وات برنينج روف برنينج وات
اسكت 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 اسمع 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 بعدنا من ثلاثة اوكي اسمع بعدنا ثلاثة اثنين وتنشط انا والله خلقك ازعاج
I'm gonna lose the sweet butt cheek groove I've been working into this couch. It looks just like me. I'm gonna lose the sweet butt cheek groove. I've
jump off the bed. Ah! Alright, jump off the.
R.B. the Queen.
I know. Rest in peace, my love interest.
Yeah, that horrible hag.
I just wanted her.
Yeah, that fat bitch.
What are they grabbing?
Her hand. For me. Sheesh. That was a clean rip. Damn. Ew.
Jalen, you've been going crazy.
What are you on, Baba?
nothing.
Yeah, eat your popcorn, bitch. Eat your popcorn, is it, bitch.
Is it buttered popcorn at least?
Like yeah. But
they took the fucking Ratatouille CD. And to make matters worse, this guy keeps fucking...
they took
my money, ID, everything like that.
Emotes only chat. Alright. Emote then. Emote. I'm streaming, Baba.
All fails, and mum still blessed a holiday.
Uh-huh.
Should I ban it, isn't it, actually?
No, I was lying. I'm not just touching this on the ground.
All fails, and mum still blessed a holiday.
Never in my life have I ever seen turkeys walk around the projects.
Oh,
never
my.
In my life. I'm just fucking baffled. I
can't believe it. Boy, what a hell.
Emote.
With the emote always again. Fucking up my order, bro. Asked for Spry and they gave me clown juice.
Do you want to know why you prefer the villain?
Yeah.
Well, it's because the hero will sacrifice you to save the world. While the villain will sacrifice the world to save you. Do you want to know?
Oh, well. Hey.
Some dirty, grimy shit, bro. Like, who does that, bro? All weekend, I'm like...
And that's your man, or...
No, he's my roomie. I don't know
this nigga from a can of paint. Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5, no, this not a challenger.
Hey.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger. I'm on my
feelings. Bro, I used to watch, what you call that, Kuroko. Kuroko no Basket. Oh, that anime is good. Negro, what?
This. Now this is the thing that most salespeople are afraid of and having nightmare on. Now this is the cold calling list that most sales manager are actually taking in, don't know, from somewhere, from an old database and passing down for the salespeople to call. And before calling rates, right, success rate are so poor right now, it's no wonder many salespeople are actually feeling the heat and they feel terrible after each day. But it doesn't have to be this way. Now, what if there is a way to stop cold calling and yet you get more referrals and people requesting to talk to you and also more qualified leads to speak to? Wouldn't sales be easier? Wouldn't sales be much more enjoyable for you? Now, I want to be able to show you, my students and I, how we're actually getting the results in my next free online workshop. And if you are a person who
not really.
Oh God, they try to drown me in this hole. I cannot see. A nigga, God damn. They always try to drown me when I drive my bike. Like, look at it. Oh God, I have a whole ass pull in my shoe. Damn.
Pull on my shoe.
Oh God, they try to drown me in this.
Alright, today on Coffee Roulette, we ended up rolling a 6 for chai, a 1 for whole milk. Our garnish, we got a 7, which is whipped cream. And finally, our syrups, we got an 11 for peppermint.
We were super pumped for this drink because it sounded like a perfect fall drink. And also with the whipped cream being cold and the drink being hot, mixed with the peppermint, it sounded like a fun time.
Oh my god, you go first. Oh my god, you go first. No, me go first. Like, drink the drink, nigga. Like, goddamn. Wow, that's a really good drink. Come by from our shop.
Swimming with the sharks, dope boy, big calm, still the biggest boss. I did. So leave me in the dark.
Every human being has genius level talent. Isn't there no chosen one? God is giving every single person genius level talent. You just have to find it, what it is that you're great at, and then tap into it.
All right, bet. Yes, sir.
Is that meat? Nothing but.
My soy burger. It's bleeding.
This is meat. We're eating meat.
Oh my god. Meat.
Damn. That's how it be, bruh. What's the point of this?
Mixed between a Z and a J, so like, I use G-shirt pronouns.
I'm having a G-shirt.
You know it's time to go home when all you see is garbage trucks. Sis! Uh-uh! What's up, bitch? What's good? What's good? Where you riding? Where you riding? I'm riding the garbage truck. What's happening? You know the fucking bad? Oh, shit! What the fuck? Yo! I'm fucking dead! Oh, fuck! Shit, the lashes almost came off. You know it's time to go home.
Shut up, bitch.
On Monday, we do chest. Because if you want to thank mommy screaming,
Master Dizzle Doodle, por favor.
Backseat of a RAV4. Your pecs better be. On Monday, we do chest.
Huh. Where's Lilin? I don't know. She said she's gonna do her chores or something. I don't know.
Who?
Oh, I'm shit. Talking to stream, bro.
Yo, what's up?
What's up? Why so loud, bro?
Sorry, bro. It's my mic.
With a man who's purposeful, you could never be his priority. You know why?
No.
I know you don't need the money. You've got the 10 grand I gave you for that fake accident.
But I've already spent it all, ma'am.
You son of a... I know you don't need the money. You've got the 10 grand I gave you for that fake accident.
But... I've already spent it all, ma'am.
Let's just be real. You ain't got no cash. You ain't got no what the money. Fuck? I'm out. What's she trying to do? What the fuck?
Abby!
Maybe I don't.
Why would you save money when they're printing money?
Because you didn't. I don't know.
Because that's what you've been told to do.
Of course.
So question that. Why would you save money when they're printing money?
To live.
Yeah, who's gonna make it? Oh shit.
To not be broke when I'm like 25, 23.
Okay? Where are ya?
Saving buck for a dark day.
Hey, yeah, well,
I need some food, bro. Sam over here. I need to give you some food, bro.
Work.
What's a yolk taste like to you? Bodybuilder edition.
What's it taste like to you?
Like a cupcake.
Yeah.
Tastes like vanilla bread or something like that.
That's like a birthday cake muffin.
Nice.
Almost think like a cereal.
Like a cereal?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like raw bread,
kind of like cupcake batter.
Okay.
What does yolk taste like to you?
That's a good idea, though, bro. That's a good ass idea. If someone done it like a public.
Eat your chips in a bowl. Eat your chips in a bowl.
Tried to eat do that in Jordan. You would get killed, bro. They get killed.
Eat your chips in a bowl. Eat your chips in a bowl.
Uh huh.
Eat your chips in a bowl.
Whoa, whoa.
Eat your chips in a bowl with a fork. Eat your chips.
Eat
your chips in a bowl. Eat your chips in a bowl. Eat your chips in a bowl. Eat your chips in a bowl with a fork. Eat your chips. Eat your chips in a bowl. Eat your chips in a bowl. Eat your chips in a bowl. Eat your chips in a bowl with a fork. Eat your chips.
Have you ever seen lightning from clear blue skies?
Nope.
Have you ever seen lightning?
No.
How people treat you is a reflection of their own pain.
Okay.
And suffering.
And suffering. Well, what do you have?
Don't take it personally.
Yeah, why?
Let it go.
Yeah, shut up, bitch. Who are you telling to let go, huh? You fucking son. Who are you talking to like that? Whoa. Huh. She. Huh. Whoa. Yeah. Hit it from the back. Huh. Say. Huh. Yeah.
You tricked me.
I tricked you, bitch. Fucking me. Now I'm talk to you. Even.
No, I saved you.
Yeah.
I'm bored. What is wrong with me?
You're a sociopathic narcissist.
It was rhetorical, asshole. Who do you think you are?
Let's find out.
What?
Bloody hell.
But it's billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne.
No, no.
Are you shitting me?
What is wrong with you?
Don't you think I would have done that had I wanted to?
Half the fun of our relationship was the mystery.
Now I know Batman is just some boring rich asshole with parental issues.
That's really ridiculous.
ruining the funniest thing I had going. Now I don't even feel like torturing you.
Sorry, I thought it might be the kind of thing Harley would do.
I don't care about Harley. Wayne Tech promised an electric car by this year. I put a deposit down. Where's my goddamn electric car, Bruce? I'm bored.
Say something loud.
Croissant.
Croissant. Croissant.
Say something loud.
Do it again.
I'm about to go to sleep.
读得不错，但系冇乜 feel. 我现在教你一个更有范儿的方式，好不好？那怎么？Shit, bro, I better go sleep.
I'm about to go sleep.
读得不错，但系冇乜 feel. 我现在教你一个更有范儿的方式，好不好？怎么样？Shit, bro, I better go sleep.
I better go sleep. 是 bro, I better go sleep. Hey, shit.
Jacking off.
Stage the whole thing. Damn, bitch. Get
no,
you some food.
No, this is some fucking gas.
Is it good?
Dude, I would literally throw this on my bitch while I fuck her. That's how good this is.
Is it good?
It's so good.
I told you.
No, you don't fuck around. This is some fucking gas.
Here you go.
Serving the ice cream.
Big ass scoop for a very nice lady.
Thanks, Cole.
Very big ass scoop for a. I don't want to say it.
We got a scoop.
Your beef looks good.
Fine.
I might finish that.
Well, then what are we doing?
My chicken is rubbery. Your beef looks good. My chicken is rubbery.
It didn't be with hours to... I mean, blah, blah, blah,
oh my god,
blah, blah,
look
blah,
what
blah.
I found hiding in my boot.
What did you find hiding in your boot? Nothing! Oh my god!
Did you wash your ass?
Despite his criminal mind, this man is behaving well. His reward is the canoe. This time he can sit in the canoe for up to an hour. Despite his criminal mind, this man is back.
If somebody does something that I don't like, where I think it's foul, where it's against my principles and my morals, I just don't mess with it. Poof, you don't exist to me anymore. You in the rear view. And that's all it is. And unless you change, then, you know, again, I forgive everyone. I just don't forget. There's no reason to compromise my soul. As long as I can look in the mirror and take a shower and be alone and be happy with myself, that's all that counts. As long as I protect the people that I love, that's all that counts. Period.
That's it. Like, you don't have to be aggressive to anyone else just because they're against their agendas and shit.
Oh, shit.
He's dead.
That's it.
Yo! Sad!
Oh, what to do, baby?
What you doing, bro?
About to go run 2 miles real quick. You wanna come?
Nah, hell no. Nah.
Why not?
Ah.
Alright, fuck that. You already know the vibe. Yes, Lord.
Yeah, wait. Oh! What the fuck?
Sheesh, that kind of nice though.
My buddy the other day is like, I didn't already tell you. He's like, I'm way into microdosing.
That.
I was like, what's microdosing?
Top Jizu.
The last time, Parker. Our pronouns are they, them. Not because we are non-binary, but because we are literally two niggas. For the last time, Parker.
Oh, I've made it.
to the good part.
Watch my boy get complimented at the bar. Watch my boy get complimented at the bar.
Damn it.
What the fuck was that about, huh? What's up, you fat pig? What? What, you don't see where you're fucking going?
I wasn't even driving.
Don't shut the fuck up, you fucking piece of bacon. Why'd I get picked up?
On your dick, I think there's bad bitches on his dick. Hello, Bamila. Fuck that man, I don't give a F. What you wanna get? Smoke cigarette?
English girl named Fiona. African girl Adiola. Body shaped like cola. Back up, here, come closer. Vida loca. High as a cat, never sober. Shit Python, hit him with a cobra. Free up my bro Casanova. Bad man persona.
Sheesh. It just remixed the song. Good job for you, I guess. It just remixed a popular song. Of course, I'm gonna make this song popular.
When I was younger, my dad had gotten fired from his job as a boat worker for theft. I couldn't believe he would do such a thing. When I got home and thought about it, the signs were all there. Couldn't believe he would do such a thing, but when I got home and thought about it, the signs were all there.
Oh, signs, nigga. You don't believe that? I feel sorry for you.
I don't understand why people have to, like, get ready for bed. Like,
better ingredients, better pizza. Better bitches, better money, my clothes better, my shoes better, I work harder. Fuck Little Caesars, fuck. Better ingredients, better pizza, better bitches, better money, my clothes better, my shoes better, I work harder.
Damn.
Bro, what the fuck?
Why did you stop? Why didn't you just commit?
Are you okay? No, I'm not okay, bitch. Fucking hate bitches. God damn.
Why did you stop?
Are you okay? Shut the fuck up.
Oh, I'm so sorry, brother.
You see me walking? Of course I'm okay. I don't know. I haven't went to that doctor yet, bitch. You gonna fucking pay for my doctor bill?
Fucking delete it!
Oh, I'm so sorry, brother. I really didn't mean to do that.
That's fucking hilarious. It's not funny.
Oh, shit, there's
20
likes.
Fucking delete it!
Six fucking years.
On fait tout pour la plata. Pas pour mousseau éclaté. Et ton petit, je voulais refoug la
pata. Okay.
J'entends la castagne, la cosa éclaté. Le caractère est pas stable.
Ok.
On fait tout pour la plata. Pas pour mousseau éclaté.
I just wanna say, take a moment and think about all the things that you work hard.
On fait tout pour la plata. Pas pour mousseau éclaté. Et ton petit, je voulais refoug
la
plata.
J'entends la castagne, la cosa éclaté.
Pour la plata, pas pour mousseau éclaté, et ton caractère est pas stable. Pour... Babe,
if I ever decide to give up on you.
Oh my god, I'm in love with Kneecap.
Hey, god damn. He really jumped the long ass. Wait, shit.
Holding in a fat rip for about 6 hours, there's the Sour Diesel. Imagine the relief. Now, my only concern is that he mentioned he was going to be riding his motorcycle. Fuck me. Okay, well, as the saying goes, what's the fun if it doesn't guarantee death? I'm starting to question if that was Kush or crystal methamphetamine. Holding in a fat rip for about 6 hours, there's the Sour Diesel. Imagine the relief. Now, my only concern is that he mentioned he was going to be riding his motorcycle.
Jeez.
Fuck me. Okay. Well.
Abra bem os olhos e depois relaxe.
I'm going to show you something else. Watch this.
You eat pussy like that.
Can you eat pussy like that?
Ryan Garcia's speed is dangerous. One of the fastest punches ever.
Ryan Garcia the GOAT?
Not really. Skrrt!
And these are my nuts.
These pants are from Nike. This top is from a boutique, and then this zipper upper jacket is from. No!
This is her shirt, her pants, and her shoes. And these are my nuts.
And these are my nuts.
The one who wields the new Mirror, Sanai Dekamori. Rejoice, for I have arrived.
Go.
The one who wields the new.
They ain't never gonna catch me, but my coolantos explode, and he catch me.
You really think that's funny? You're about to be arrested.
Oh la la! They ain't never gonna catch
me. Better bomb. Better bomb.
Breaking news, I actually could use your support, but I've convinced myself that asking for help would make me a burden. And instead of giving you the choice, I'm going to make the decision for you by never asking and suffering in silence. More after this. Breaking news.
I do need y'all help. I need y'all to like publish this shit everywhere. I need to make money to buy new PC. Money!
Sightseeing.
Oh, hell no.
LA. Sightseeing.
So fucking funny, tío, chica. I'm
Okay.
Can never take this guy out in public. Saw, dude.
How much does the chimney cost?
How much?
Three. It's on the house.
Can never take.
Yeah, long as my bitches love me.
What the fuck? Yeah, yeah. Whose child is this?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Damn, nigga.
Attacking the bomb. Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Attack.
I tried my best just to catch up.
One of the greatest gifts you could ever receive is the opportunity to challenge yourself. When you're committed to personal growth, the only person you are competing with is yourself. One of the greatest gifts you could ever receive is the opportunity to challenge yourself. When you're committed to personal growth, the only person you are competing with is yourself. Greatest gifts you could ever receive is the opportunity to challenge yourself.
Yes, yes.
Guys, I'm about to get fucking fired, bro. Guys.
Damn. For them, I guess.
I am the fucking hardest hustler in the world. This is Savage Part 2. Don't tell me about shit. It's 2022 and I'm still a savage. Whatever I want, I get. Whatever I want, I fucking get.
Okay. You screaming when I achieve shit.
Thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands up. That's when I start to.
Muchas gracias, afición. Esto es para vosotros.
Sí.
Thank you.
bro.
What's up?
One thing about it. If you got,
I'm just wondering if I can give you a live performance, since you want entertainment.
Then don't mess with me at all.
Alright, go ahead. What you got?
Okay, man, for sure. Join the stream. I'm gonna use this beat. Hey. It's called Money, by the way. Watching it or not?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. Yeah. Made too much money, I ain't trying to vent. I love money, making a lot of it. Ain't gotta stop the money like the baby. Love me, don't you judge me. All things all above me, I be sipping the bubbly. Bitches just wanna fuck me. Fuck with the bitches.
Yeah,
I
said, hey.
Why you just wanna just live? Don't you forget how the money I spent. This why I wanna live. Tight, you wanna just fuck with it. I love the shit, you love the lipstick. Yeah. Like, look what my bitch did. And I know I'm just young, yeah. I'm in this world, feel like a rich kid. Hey, damn. Like, you see the mist, bitch? I'ma come around here with the gas. Pull it around here, then I'm up on the pedal. Money around here, and I gotta go kill it. I like this shit, damn, I'm up on a level. Come around here, and I just hit the pedal. Damn, she wanna just join the movement. Money around here, and I can do this. Hey, run the bitch, run the I don't want to wait for my girlfriend.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but the beat's hard, though. The beat is hard, though. I like it.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
When his grandfather died in World War II, took a bullet straight to the head. Such a strong man. But June can shoot the lights out the same way they did to his grandpa. Here's June. His grandfather died in World War II. Took a bullet straight to the head. Such a strong
Vandermill. Vandermill. What are you saying? Virtual hand. W band.
Such a strong man. But June can shoot the lights out the same way they did to his grandpa.
The same way they did. Beat hard. Beat hard indeed. 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 It's hard indeed. Are you watching virtual? Nice.
US Federal Trade Commission says,
shut up, like. Half a frame, sold 100 Hennessy, 1000 get out 0 bars for pussy. Smoked 112 on a job. Hall of Fame status. Sold 1000 Hennessy, sold 1500 new boards. Sold 240 bags of ice. Gave out 0 bottles for pussy. Alright. Good job. Good job, bro. Good job. Always watching. I see you then. I see you. How's the stream? Is it laggy? Is it alright? What do you think? What do you think, huh? How's the audio? Is it like cracking? Is it alright? I'm hungry, bro. I might go down. I might take a break for like 10-20 minutes, go down the stairs a bit, make me some ramen noodles and buy me some chips. You know? Let's see.
I am Jose Mourinho.
Someone get these boys into acting. Someone get these boys into acting.
What the fuck? That's cool.
Today,
My name's Jimmy the Bastard. Watch this.
Let's go. Oh no. Fucking no bet.
Today, my name's Jimmy the Boss.
I want you guys to see this new laptop that I got, alright? It unlocks with the Apple
Audio
Watch,
clear,
right?
Video amazing. Clear. Alright, that's what's up.
All of this is a touchscreen. I will say that I had to pick up one of these Targus 4-slot USB ports because it doesn't have a USB port on the side here. I want you guys to see this.
What's the dog doing, bro?
It unlocks with the Apple Watch, right? That's amazing. It's got a big
screen.
All of this is a
damn, nigga, damn!
Four slot USB ports, because it doesn't have a USB port on the side here.
He's getting it! He's getting it! Ow. High thoughts, number one. What you got, baby Smooth?
I fucked the leather off little way.
Of course you would, you no standard bitch. Oh yeah, I've seen this dude before, but like, man, watch this video. This is crazy, bro. It's just like excessive. It's just like, it's just a waste of a lot of food for just like.
Alright, round two, but these are all top of key. It's kind of fucking hard, but alright, let's go.
Alright, what's the point? Yeah, bro. His lungs are out.
You really don't know someone until you've seen them beg for mercy. How their screams make me tingle.
Who's on still? Who's on still in the stream?
Guys, how much further do you think we have to run till we get there? Because I mean, it feels like we've been sprinting for hours.
Not too much farther. If we keep running, we should arrive in 4 days.
4 days? We gotta keep running for 4 more days?
I didn't know that would be a problem for you, but if you need a rest, we'd be happy to stop.
Ha! Me? I was born on a treadmill.
In that case, let's go faster.
Damn. 4 days.
Hey, bro.
Damn. What the fuck does that supposed to mean? I need to restart this shit again. I get ha. I get ha. What's the issue now? What's the issue, huh? What's the issue, huh? Okay, this is the issue. Yes, sure. That's clean. That's clean. That's clean. That's clean. That's clean. That's what's up. A bit, yeah, that's what's up. You playing with your friend from Afghanistan. Take it.
Yeah.
We doing what we doing, and we have what we have.
That's what we have, you feel what I'm saying?
Everyone we have.
Put you down, clown. If it's not been on, it just look like that.
Yeah.
I got that butter.
Having a daughter is God's way of saying.
Damn. He passed everyone. Damn. He overcomed everyone. Damn. Good job for him.
Jacob.
Don't eat it. That's cool. That's cool. Niggas. Police.
Yeah.
It was good, Blunt.
Yeah. Well, now.
Streaming on Twitch, you know.
I'm gonna do this too.
Yes, sir.
Save me some viewers. Don't take all the viewers.
Trying, bro. Pushing it here and there.
The thing next to you is a spoiled brat. The thing next to you.
Francis Ngannou has the world record for the most powerful punch. His punch is the equivalent to 96 horsepower, which is equal to
getting twerk that ass.
Oof.
Twerk that ass.
Oof.
Suck that deep.
Sledgehammer swung full force from overhead. Holy shit.
And I heard that nigga kneecap be collecting fleshlights.
What do you mean? What kind of fleshlights?
His punch is the equivalent to,
you don't know the fleshlight is?
What, like the flashbang?
Nah, fleshlight is
the bucket pussy?
The pocket pussy.
Ah, yeah. I'm not collecting no fucking pocket pussy, nigga.
I know this nigga, you know what it is. He got about five of them.
Nigga, I don't know. I got no fucking
where my nigga Shaquille at, bruh?
I know that nigga. Did he tell him, tal, tal?
Tal, tal.
Tal, tal. Come, come.
Tal, tal.
Come, come, come.
Come, 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 my brother.
Come, this bitch Lila needs to die.
Needs to die. Something wrong with that nigga dad.
Is your character black?
Yeah.
That nigga is fucked. Oh. Eh. The motherfucking head.
Yeah.
I love computer.
Yeah.
I love PC. I love niggers.
Hey.
Huh?
Hey.
Oh,
this generation of 30-year-olds.
My apologies, sir.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
I did not mean to say that, officer.
Oh, chef, how about something for the rest of us? Oh.
What is you watching?
Gordon Ramsay. Yeah, hold the whole lasagna. Okay.
Money on my
okay,
glasses.
Okay, that's not you playing the music. I thought that
money
was you
on
playing
my
the music for
shut second. Up, nigga. Money on my shades. That means I see the money. Money on my hat. That means I got money on my mind. Money on my chain. Because I wear the money. Money on my shoes.
Like that.
Money on my shoes. It's because I walk to the money.
Money on my ears, because we hear the money.
Because we hear the money.
Money on my eyes,
see!
Yeah.
Money on my face, because I feel the money.
Money on my dick, because
I fuck
cause the money.
Because I fuck the money.
You talking about that?
Y'all wildin'.
Yeah, you ain't shit. Don't ever.
That nigga say,
you fucking heard me. You ain't shit. Don't ever call yourself a Section 8 honky. You a bitch.
Shit.
You say the N word. Us Section 8 honkies don't say the N word. You a bitch.
Nigga, yo, relax, nigga. Calm down, nigga.
Don't give a shit with that little ass laser. I'll shoot you down with a fucking 12 gauge, chop your arms off, and feed you to the pigs on some real honky shit. I'll hunt
nigga,
you like
you
a fucking 6
flow.
Pointer. I'll hunt you like a little 6-pointer. You
fucking my whole it's crazy.
I'll hunt you like a little 6-point buck.
Nigga, relax.
He said he don't smoke your ass like a 3.5, man.
And I'll see you walking around in the woods with your little purple laser, and I'll shoot you in the back, buddy, like a little 6-pointer.
Nigga, shut the fuck up, nigga.
Yeah, bitch, I'm talking about you're a Section 8 punk. You fuck out of here. You ain't shit. You're a wannabe
white.
You fucking bitch. How does it feel to want to be a black?
Damn.
Yo, relax.
How does it feel when you're white trying to be a black person? Be a honky like the person you are, you fucking white. Remember your place. You're white. You're white. Remember that. You're white. Remember that. Know your place.
Relax,
I know
nigga.
I'm white. At least I act like I'm white, you bitch.
Relax, nigga.
Section 8 honky. You heard him. Hell yeah, Section 8 honky.
Gracias.
What does Section 8 have to do with black people? What does Section 8 have to do with black people?
Hold on.
I don't know what they're saying, honestly.
I just realized you can't talk while inhaling through your nose. I've tried.
White people can't live in a Section 8 area?
Bro, you so, live racist, nigga.
White people can't live in a Section 8
area. Bro, everybody in Section 8 is not black, man.
Not everybody, but you said...
Bro, you know how many white people I've seen in Section 8?
All black
people,
right?
Bro, it's so many white people in the hood, nigga. Like, what? What are you talking about?
Exactly. Dude is talking about it's just black people this, just black people that.
Yo, this nigga, why you?
Bro, who
bitch,
the fuck?
I will feed you to the pigs on home. Some real
hello?
Country honky.
Hey, Mika, who sound like you skydiving, bro?
When you sat with your girlfriend, you don't want to talk to her. Hey, sweetheart.
Hello?
Fuck off. Oh, no, not you. Tasha,
no, he's
you.
White.
When you sat with your girlfriend, you don't want to talk
to her. Hey, I'm
like, why are you always traveling? I'm addicted and I just can't get enough. Be like,
yeah,
because
I just
traveling?
Woke up. You live in a little apartment complex, probably. Don't talk to me.
People be like, why are you
well, about, now, you live in a little apartment
yeah,
complex, my boy. Don't talk
don't
to me.
Don't get caught and don't fuck
fucking crash.
I just put up in that big boy talk, I don't know
my part in my name.
I don't give a fuck what you heard. You said it.
Yeah, here's your two rules. Don't get caught.
You're
taking everything off
this. Seriously, I just put up in that big boy talk, I don't know my name. I don't give a fuck what you heard.
Hey, what are you doing, bro?
When I live in the country.
Hey, why are you looking at my girl like that, bro? Don't be looking at my girl, bro. Where you going, fam? Don't look at my girl, bro.
Okay. Are you all above right,
bro?
My boy.
Bro, don't be looking at my
pussy. Like, I don't go hunting. Like, I don't go shit.
Yeah, you're going what? You're going to check all right.
What? No. Run your mouth. Run your mouth.
Bro,
remember
what's
that.
5 plus 5, bro?
I don't know. 10.
Remember that. All right,
come.
Remember that. Okay, good for you. I really
are you, what
don't
you doing,
give
bro?
A fuck, my boy.
Are you, why are you looking at my girl like that, bro? Don't be looking at my girl, bro.
Get your money up. Get your money up.
Well, little Patty.
Get your money up. Get your money up. How you feel? Your money up, not your funny up. How you feel? You mad?
You mad in this?
You hopping on my
that's
dick?
Like.
You keep hopping on my dick and
shooting. But y'all niggas are still what fight? That is white on white crime,
you know
bro.
Your friends are? It's
exactly.
All the business.
I got abandonment issues and he's using a condom. Oh,
nah. Oh, nah, I know you did. I know
boy,
you. I know damn well. You ain't just called him a nigger, bro. I know. Well, you ain't just. I just know you didn't just say that.
He called me a hard R.
Bro, I would slap the dog shit at you, bro.
Hold on, you called me a hard R.
Bro, I would slap the dog shit at your pussy, bro. I would slap the dog shit at your pussy, bro. The fuck, you mad because that nigga pressed you, bro, because you a bitch.
I'm white. I'm white. You don't gotta call me a hard R because you're mad. Remember that. Hey, bro, I'm white.
You got anything else to say, man?
Drop the hard R.
You got anything else to say?
You like drop the hard R.
No fucking.
Sheesh.
What are you doing?
Damn!
What are you...
Gaining the trust of a hummingbird.
Name something that is sexier when it's in black.
Stilettos.
Dress.
Car.
A hat.
People.
Name something.
Look at my dad. Bitch, dad. Look at my dad. Bitch, dad. Look at my dad.
See, I'm a Barca fan, but
I hope y'all using this sound to show off your girl.
Oh, how I love her.
Spin the bottle. Fuck the fucking bottle.
Fuck the fucking bottle. Okay.
Well, I'm fucked.
What's in your hand?
It's a harmonica, mama.
What happened?
What did he blow? Damn. Sheesh. That timing though.
wash your ass today?
We did want a boy, right? This won't hurt a bit, son. We did want a boy, right? This won't hurt a bit, son.
Squad! 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 I like a mixtape, catch with your crib if you read this is too late. Squad! 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 I expect it like a mixtape, catch with your crib if you read this is too late.
Damn!
Squad! 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 I expect it like a mixtape, catch with your crib if you read this is too late.
Okay, act cute for my video. Go. That's not
Hello.
Cute.
Hello.
Hello. Are you watching TikTok?
Kinda. Sorry. You wanna watch?
Yeah.
What's up with you though? Where are you from?
I'm from the UK.
How much money?
Oh, my condolences.
You're paid up for $72,000. I'm gonna quit my job right now and I work for you. Hey, listen, I quit. $22 million.
Huh?
Where are you from?
So ethnically or genetically, I'm Somali. I was born and raised in Saudi Arabia, and I live in Malaysia right now.
Quit my job right now and I work for you.
Oh wow.
Yeah. All over the place.
Hey, listen, I quit. $22 million in 3 fucking hours.
I fucking love that movie, bro. That
movie.
Oh, look. Another glorious movie.
What the fuck?
Seen your grandma make tacos? I had to sit here and think, like, no, I've never seen her make tacos or eat tacos until I started making her shrimp tacos. I think that's an insult to black grandmas, because why would they even do that?
Shut up, bitch.
Six push-ups, six sit-ups, go!
Who's that?
It's Dante.
Dude on the left holding his left, dude, so, not really.
I actually could use your support, but I've convinced my...
I don't know, everything became boring nowadays, bro. I need a new... Everything is the same.
Behind the shoulder, we'll go. Ooh.
How did you do that?
let's carry on with the cocktail. Let's carry on. Behind the shoulder, we'll go.
Ooh.
job.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours. It's about drive, it's about power. We
this
stay
nigga.
Hungry, we devour.
That's good, Daz.
Put $100 on black gloves.
Go crazy. Go crazy on
that. Don't know.
They changed it. They know.
Go crazy.
I put $100 on black gloves.
Oh, there's a sound in the background.
You're not a person, bitch. You're a woman.
Who's a woman?
I am a woman, but
who's
like,
a
I'm
woman?
Also a person.
Where you at, woman? Woman, where you at, bitch? Where you at, woman? I'm looking for you.
In my room. Do you know these cup holders are made for? Oh my god. It should cost a billion to look this
good. Yeah. I hate fat white bitches.
It's funny.
I am Jose Mourinho.
How I imagine explaining the Korean word niga to my black friends.
It
means you.
I bet it does. Whoa, whoa.
How I imagine explaining the Korean word.
Get it to work!
Turn out those lights! Ah! Quiet! Now get this! If you're late one more time, you're fired! Get to work!
Get to work!
The other thing is, my sister had a baby, and I took it over because she passed away, and then the baby lost its legs and its arms, and now it's nothing but a stump, but I still take care of it with my wife, and it's... It's growing, and it's... The other thing is, my sister had a baby.
I'm in it, oh my God.
Wow.
We gotta go, Kitty.
What?
We gotta go.
We gotta go.
We gotta go.
Kitty, we gotta go. Hi, J-Lo. Okay.
Yeah. We gotta go, Kitty.
What?
We gotta go.
Oh, I'm sorry. We have no midsize available at the moment.
I don't understand. I made a reservation. Do you have my reservation?
Yes, we do. Unfortunately, we ran out of cars.
But the reservation keeps the car here. That's why you have the reservations.
Yeah. I know why we have reservations.
I don't think you do. If you did, I'd have a car. See, you know how to take the reservation. You just don't know how to hold the reservation. And that's really the most important part of the reservation, the holding. Anybody can just take them.
Oh, I'm sorry. We have no midsize available at the moment.
I don't...
Now look at this.
At that moment, you're just gonna say, it's time for the stream. I've been streaming for the past 2 hours, bro. I need to go eat. I need to go do shit, you know? Relax a bit, enjoy my time, you know? But I'm gonna catch y'all later, though. I'm not gonna be long, an hour or two, you know? Then I'll be back. I need to do my own thing, you know what I mean? Bye. Hope you have fun, hope you good, hope you fun, hope you have a wonderful time, and I'ma catch y'all later for sure. Alright, stay safe, peace out, H down.